Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting up heart rate alerts on Huawei Fit Watches. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You do this on the Huawei Health app. So open the app on your phone and then tap Devices at the bottom of the home screen. Tap your watch's name at the top. Scroll down and tap Health Monitoring. Then tap Continuous Heart Rate Monitoring. You now need to make sure the toggle at the top is orange and in the on position. Now, under Alerts, you can set a high heart rate alert and a low heart rate alert. Tap High Heart Rate Alert. You can now choose which high heart rate you would like to be alerted to. Choose the one you want and then tap OK. You will now get alerted when your resting heart rate is above your chosen amount of beats per minute for more than 10 minutes. To set a low heart rate alert, tap Low Heart Rate Alert. Then choose the beats per minute that you would like to be alerted to and tap OK. You will now be alerted when your resting heart rate stays below your chosen beats per minute for more than 10 minutes. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Huawei tips and tricks.